Did you imagine my herd would stand idle while you wandered the bayou? Such overconfidence will prove your undoing. The ranks of my herd swell with new devotees thanks to the conversion of these poor souls. Soon you shall join them.
Look at all this carnage. We were too late to prevent it.
My herd has performed most admirably. She will be pleased with us.
Let's hoof it to Jackson Square. The people there will need our help. Cut off from Jackson Square, and those police need help.
Get out of here, you!
Officers, can we assist you?
It's too dangerous for civilians. Besides, that damn Charles never showed up with the fresh rounds. You want to help? Find Officer Charles and make sure he gets us that ammo.
We'll do our best.
Don't waste your time helping those police officers. They'll be dead soon.
Keep your heads down.
Thank you.
That strange chant is coming from Jackson Square.
Oh, I feel strange. That chant is affecting our minds somehow.
We're not the only ones it's affecting. We'd better hurry.
What's the matter?
My husband and I ran from out of our house, but in all the panic, I lost track of him. Those creatures must have cut off his escape. Won't you please help him?
Don't worry, young lady. Your husband has a higher purpose to serve now, or soon shall.
We'll do what we can.
Voices. I hear voices echoing inside my head.
So do I. Ignore them.
It's getting worse. Let's hurry.
Ah!
People are acting crazy.
The voices are changing them.
Hurry! Nothing we could do for him.
Let's make sure it doesn't happen to us.
Lanui's shop seems to have escaped the havoc.
His magic wards must protect the place even in his absence. Remember him. The poor devil didn't make it.
You had your chance to help him. Too late now.
Even if you could defeat us, you would achieve nothing!
How does that goat-faced horror even talk?
Taking control of this little city is but a tiny fraction of our preparation for her arrival.
What are you talking about? Who is her?
You pawns began this journey thinking she was dead. But soon she will become the gate. All shall be born from her mansion in Arkham. The dark young shall rise!
It's talking about Professor Tillinghast.
Is he saying she's alive after all?
Ia, Shubnigurath!
We need to get back to Arkham.
You're already too late.
We have to finish here first. We can't abandon these people.
Thank you.
It's really dead this time.
The police can look after the survivors. Let's go back to Arkham.